Hello, I'm with the developer of Verdun. Do you want to tell us a bit about it?
Yeah, Verdun is a World War I multiplayer FPS. So we've incorporated the World War I team in everything. You have chemical warfare, World War I squads. Of course, our game mode is fully based on World War I with typical trench lines you have seen on the Western Front. Verdun is based only on Western Front right now. And next to the unique team, we also have a unique squad mode.
Is it based on actual World War I history in the locations, or...?
Yeah, so we are only based on the Western Front, but we have all the locations from Belgium and France, a whole line of it. And of course we have the historical weapons, historical equipment and uniforms. It's all very accurate, yeah.
And is the vehicles in this you stay on for all the time?
We have vehicles and horses, but they're all dead or broken, so you can't use them, but they are in the battlefield.
So you can just hide behind them then?
Sorry?
Hide behind them?
Yeah, indeed, there are obstacles, and of course, like in World War I, the tanks were useless back then, or actually, they were introduced in the last few years and they usually broke down in the mud, so if we had them, they wouldn't be that useful.
How many is it? Because is it just multiplayer?
Just multiplayer, yes.
So how many per game?
32 players. It's four squads of four men each side, so 16 versus 16.
And are all the, like, as you see there, are all the battlefields look like that, or are there different types and different colors?
Different types, since we span Belgium to France. So we have more greenish maps like Picardy. We have Flanders in Belgium, which is very dark and muddy and rainy. So we have a variation of maps, yeah.
And all the guns are accurate for the time period?
Yeah, very accurate, yeah. We've remodeled the guns as they were. We ordered books on bunkers, we remodeled the bunkers. So we've, accuracy is, it was a big thing for us.
Now I take it these are all on multiplayer, on the same server here?
Not all on the same server. I see two different maps, but they could have been on the same server. But we'd like to show off multiple maps at once, so we've put some in the same server, some not.
Have you had good feedback from the players that have played it?
Yeah, and I'm very happy with how we've been running so far, since the game is still on Early Access. It's been on Early Access for a year now. We will launch in a month or maybe a few months. But we're pretty bugless so far. So small bugs here and there, but players are very happy, yeah.
How big are the range of guns have you got?
How big a range of guns?
How big a range of guns have you got?
Well, it's quite funny. We had only about 8 guns since World War I that didn't have many guns. But in an update like 2-3 days ago, we launched a big update and we doubled the amount of weapons to about 18 guns, I believe.
Are you happy being at Eurogamer?
Sorry?
Are you happy at being at Eurogamer?
Yeah, very much. This is the first consumer expo we've done. And yeah, it's great to be in touch with both press and consumers.
Is there anything you'd like to add?
Well, keep on rocking here at Eurogamer, I guess.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.